are you coming back to yourself? Ooh, you've been out there, you've been in an experience, you've been in a wilderness, you've been through it all. But God said he's bringing you back to the fold. Lift those hands, close your eyes. Forget about everybody in the room. It's you and Jesus, you in the marketplace. Come on, no matter who's around you, you got a crowd, but it's all about you and Jesus. Come on, catch my mama. Come on, come on, where y'all at? Touch, heal. Jesus. was spelled the same way. And you know in the Bible that Candace was queen of the Ethiopians. You were queen. And God says tonight, he's about to remove the pressure. I saw pressure on your shoulders and I saw pressure around your temples. God said, you're going to have rest starting tonight. So God said, everything that you've been trying to handle, God said, he's here. Somebody shout, he's here. Shout, he's here. God is lifting the pressure. He's releasing the pressure, Candace. I hear him saying, give it all to me, give it all to me.